This is John Young with the Disc Jockey News. This past weekend, I had two teen dances, larger teen dances with a room that needed some horsepower. This was my first chance to take the EV EKX speakers. I've got the 12P right here, 15P's right here inside the truck. But it was my first chance to take them out to an event where I could actually push them. I've used them for smaller events and some weddings and such that would not need a ton of power that you could do with pretty much any speaker. When you get into teen dances, you're starting to push a little bit harder. So I wanted to get that type of test before I gave you guys my kind of thoughts on, you know, what they could do. You guys have probably seen some of my videos where I've had the EKX speakers and we put them to the, you know, the DB test outside, which we'll put the link right here. So you guys can go and you can check this video out right here, because this link right there will be showing you exactly what that test was of the EKX speakers. So my thoughts after running these off and on is the EKX speakers is a great line of speakers. It's the second from the top. So you got the ETX, which is the top of the EV speakers, and you got the EKX. Great sound. Now, there are some shortcomings. This does not have the horsepower or the volume that the ETX. Now, I'm doing a high school dance. It has 300 kids in front of me, and they're bouncing and off the walls doing their things. And I decided to take my dB meter out there, as you'll see in that video that we pointed to a little bit ago. I decided to take that out and do some testing. The interesting thing is in both applications, I was pushing at the top. You weren't seeing any kind of limiting light or anything like that going on in the back, which it's really just an indicator. I was pushing it pretty loud, where I would be comfortable with a high school teen dance, basically to the point where if I'd go louder, they would complain about the volume. I was testing it in front at that about 1 meter away, 3 feet in front of the speaker, and I was going at about 115 dB in that range with the 15P. Well, the 12P in a smaller event, we were getting about 112 dB at a volume for that room. The room was just a little bit smaller, so maybe I didn't push the speakers as hard to get the sound in the room. But 112 to 115 dB coming from the EKX, the 12P, and the 15P, a lot of volume. It was covering the room. The kids loved it. They thought the sound was excellent because I was asking around a little bit what their thoughts were. They've had good quality sound systems at their dances before because I've done their dances. So we've had good stuff. And they thought this was right in line with everything I've ever brought out there recently. So that was really kind of cool because the EKX speakers, you know, were something that was new this year. And I was wondering how they would respond being pushed and pushed very hard, which is what you do at teen dances if you're running your gear. It's just the way kids like it. So anyway, so from my standpoint, I loved the sound. It had a good quality sound. Would I like to have a little bit more horsepower? Yeah, I probably would. And that's just me because there's times when I'm mixing, I just want to come out and I want to have everything that's just in maybe too loud for a moment when I'm doing some of my mixes and I'm doing a slam mix. That's the way I am with my show. So, you know, if I were looking between the EKX and the ETX, the only benefit I would feel really for me right now with school dances is there is a little bit more volume from the ETX series. Weddings, EKX is a way to go. Portability, EKX is a way to go. That subwoofer that's right there, that subwoofer is not that heavy, which is really kind of nice because I was able to easily pick that up and carry it around. No sore back come Sunday morning. And that's after 2 nights of carrying this sub around. Loved the weight of the EKX sub. And of course, it has a nice thump across the gym floor. The kids were loving the bass. It was just a really good experience for the teen dances. I don't know what else to say. Like the sound. Could use an ETX, get a little more horsepower. But for most people, 99% of your events, the EKX speakers are going to take you and take you everywhere you want to go. This is John Young, just unpacking from a weekend of teen dances.
Thanks for watching our video. If you like what you see, please click the link right down below me here. That's the subscribe to our YouTube video channel. And that'll keep you up to date on all the new releases on Disc Jockey News and Disc Jockey News TV. Or you can check out a playlist of all of our DJ tips that we put together right here. Or check out the Bill and Jason show on DJN TV that comes out every Thursday night right here. Or our Wednesday night show, The Rewind Report with Michael Joseph. Catch up on all of what's new in the DJ industry by clicking the link right here. Any one of them. 3, 4 links. Subscribe. Tips. Bill and Jason. The Rewind Report. Click one of them. Really, you can. Don't click me. I don't do anything. They do things. I just stand here and talk. It's pretty much what I do.